We got him, JP, down!
It's going around my throat!
Our only chance is the stump! Check your clothes!
Shake him out! Shake him out!
Those cicadas are like flying baseballs with eyes!
I definitely swallowed one. It is inside of me, listening to my thoughts, seeing my dreams, tasting my food.
I'm sorry, guys.
I messed up this whole afternoon. I thought it was gonna be a fun bug adventure. I was gonna find a shell for my granddad, and you guys would see how cool it was and want to get your own shells, so we'd have a contest to see who could find the biggest shell. And then we'd wind up with so many shells, we would be able to fill a bank vault with them. And then JP would dive into the bank vault to swim in the shells, and then we'd laugh. But then JP would accidentally get some shells stuck in his ears and have to go to the hospital.
Well, that does sound fun.
Yeah, but none of that's gonna happen down here.
Well, did you at least get the shell for your granddad? Well, at least we did that. And at least we're safe.
That's true.
Dracula!
I vanquished bigger vampires than you!
No! The shell! I need it for my granddad! And it's not a vampire. It's just the cicada molting. It's just the gross, disgusting cycle of life.
You up for some guard duty, Morty? Mortimer!
Oh, man, okay. Mortimer's freaked out! We're out of options! We gotta get out of here!
But if we go out there, we'll be pelted to death!
I'll figure something out. Maybe we can message someone to come get us.
Well, my mom and Laura are working.
My dad's working, too.
My parents are working, too.
Wait, should we be at work?
Who else can we text?
Oh, man. We really need more friends.
What about our emergency messenger? The bottle!
Right! Okay, I'll grab paper.
Oh, I could have gotten it, Kelsey. Keep. Out. JP. Well, can't argue with the door.
Trapped by cicadas. Send help to the tree stump, two backyards past the rock that looks like an owl.
Oh, promise or reward!
Ooh, let me!
Okay, I'll get the bike pump.
Free ice cream for the first 5 rescuers. Little peck for a little lack.
There! The bottle should be making its way down the creek. I hope someone's out there to find it.
Say, Mortimer is feeling peckish.
Maybe we could finally break into our super secret emergency rations?
Yes!
Let me get this guy out of the way.
Come to Mama!
I am coming! Come on!
Yes! Sweet choco rolls! Why is this white?
It might be expired. I wouldn't do it.
But it could be a long time before someone gets to us.
Yeah. Yeah, we better eat everything.
Another!
I got you, fam!
All that's left is dried prunes. I guess this will be our rations for the next 10 years.
Let's just hope he doesn't calm down eating prunes.
Say, how's Dracula doing?
Whoa, he's already out of his coffin!
Shell, he's molted. Now he's just gotta let his wings form. He's been waiting in the ground for 17 years, just to do this.
17 years. Wait, is Bernard gonna molt next year?
I don't know. I'll probably never find out, because we'll still be in here,